Well, this is August the 18th, going out on my light cycle here. Still pretty daylight out. And one thing, anybody watch my crazy videos, you see I'm all about protection, and I have goggles there, goggles on top of me. I wear glasses, and I always carry eye drops, because if you get dust in your eye, you're miles from home, it could affect your safety. So, and I got the usual headphones on, and I got some bluegrass in the back, and we're going to go do a post-humidity ride, because the humidity is gone. Coming for to carry me. And the best shot on these kind of rides is right after I turn the golf around by the golf course. Good evening. And the sun will be off in the distance. Ha ha ha. A lot of times I can't really see what I'm filming, but I can see this is pretty golden. I do the top of the trees to show that it's still daylight out. And then if you come down here, you get some green shots, but it can turn dark all of a sudden. And I don't have a pack on, so I am going to try overhead shots. I'm gonna go out to the pond, catch some of the daylight. Well, this is not the right street. On the wrong street. I try to only show the tops of houses. And the beautiful trees in the sky. Just a really nice summer sky tonight. So I think we're officially 2/3 of the way through the summer of 2012. To no effect. Look at the Christmas tree look. 800, 900 feet up.